Welcome to this week's 2-Minute Tuesday, Main Sequence's series of short videos with tips, tricks, and tutorials to make you a more powerful PCRecruiter user. In an earlier video, we discussed how to put records on a Rollup list. We're going to revisit Rollups in this week's episode and talk about how they can be used as a search filter. Let's say we're trying to do some business development in Salem, Oregon, and we have an existing Rollup list of active contacts in that city that we want to exclude from this new project. While the main name, company, and position search screens can be used to perform a basic search of up to 3 fields combined, to do a search that excludes something requires the advanced search. But don't let the word advanced scare you. It's not as complicated as it might sound. From the main company search, we'll click on the advanced option in the navigation menu. Now, we'll build a search query to find companies in Salem, Oregon, which don't contain any names from our existing Rollup list of contacts. Advanced search queries are built from left to right, one line at a time. We'll start with the city. In the first pull-down, we select a general search area. In this case, we're going to choose predefined fields because city is a predefined PCRecruiter field. We choose city in the second pull-down. In the third pull-down, we choose what sort of match operation we're doing. The equal operator is the best choice here because we want exact matches for the term we'll be using. We could also use the like operator if we were doing a partial match. And in the last box, we enter our search term, Salem. Now we click add to lock in this line of the query. Now, we can build another line for the state criteria so that we don't get Salem, Massachusetts or Salem, Ohio, and so on. Again, we start on the left with predefined field, then choose state, the equal operator, and the value OR for Oregon. We click add again. Lastly, we're going to use our rollup list of client contacts as a filter. From the first pull-down, we'll select name rollup because we're going to be filtering the search based on a list of name records. When we use a list as a search criteria, the only options are on list or not on list. We only want to find companies where the names are not on the list. We use the pop-up arrow to select which list we want to use. The pull-downs here allow us to set whether each line will be treated as an AND or an OR within the search query. In this case, we only want to find records where all 3 of the criteria apply, so it will be AND all the way down. In other cases, however, you might use these pull-downs to group a few criteria together. For example, asking the system to find records where the city and the state match, or the records are not on the rollup list. The arrows allow you to move the criteria up or down to arrange such groupings. When the query is built as you wish, you'll click on the search icon in the action menu to run it. If the results aren't what you had in mind, clicking the advanced search item in the nav bar will take you back to your search query to refine the criteria and run it again. For more 2-Minute Tuesdays, subscribe to this YouTube channel and watch our social networks or your PCRecruiter login screen. If you have any suggestions for future episodes, send an email to 2MinuteTuesday@mainsequence.net.